Alright guys, welcome back to another Snooker 19 video in our Road to Platinum series. We are playing in the quarter final of the Yushan World Open against Barry Hawkins. I think we got to the final this last season, I'm pretty sure we did. Or semis. We got quite far and I blew it, I'm sure I did.
Welcome back. Well, this is turning out to be a really memorable tournament. It's time now for the quarter finals.
There's no doubt this tournament is really hotting up from this day.
And nicely now though. We need two world championships.
Thank you, ladies
and gentlemen.
This one,
the English Open, and the shootout, and we're done.
James Cahill to break.
Not with a bit of luck. We played some awesome stuff the last sort of three or four videos. And it would be really, really good to get this done and dusted. Of course, I blew that 147 attempt because I didn't get under the black properly. Directly above the black on its spot, and I had to cut it into the corner. It wasn't happening, so we made 140, which is a shame. Okay. A little bit of top. I want it to just go into him a little bit.
Lots of power on this shot. That is a quality opening.
Did nudge him out a little bit. I knew I was getting on a colour. But we need a...
One.
We need a very, very good angle on a colour. Yes, we've been playing some really good stuff. You know, we've had some good breaks. I think we went 135, 128 in two frames.
Six.
And again, you know, we won the last... We won the last competition, so it was, you know, it's and it was another world championship, so that's what we needed, really. I'm debating now whether I should play this red, then the pink, then the red on the right of the pack, because I'm going to be too close to the cushion if I pot this. Tell you what I'll do, I'll go try and go two cushions and come off it if I can. That's too far.
Too nicely far. Onto the colour.
I'm on the black nicely,
seven.
But it's a little bit straight for me.
This is going to be enough. Keep very true here.
What a pot that is.
Goodness just
me, that's
enough.
A real cracker.
Yeah, it has.
12.
Actually, that red goes. We could really open this stuff up here.
Playing this with plenty of power. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Better. Much better. Reds above the black are a little bit shit, but...
13.
Ooh, sit down. I didn't think that was going to bite like that. Don't get it wrong,
18.
Got reds, no problem, but... God damn. Pink doesn't go. I'll check that.
Well, not perfect position.
That's actually pretty poor, to be honest.
19.
Twenty-one.
22.
That's better.
Played it well.
Right then. Might have to 29. Take the one on the right there. Yeah, because that one's careering into there. I could roll that one in, but that's not going to work. We just need to take this one.
30.
Hold the position. You had the red on the right centre.
37.
It's worst case, which I'm going to need to do, really.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
What we wanted.
38. 43.
Pace is key.
Forty-four.
An off side cushion. That's a little bit hard.
51.
But don't get me wrong, we wasn't leaving ourselves a problem because there was three to choose from, but I played for the bottom one, which we can still get, but there's no point in making it difficult for ourselves.
Looking to play this softly.
Might as well play the easier one.
52.
Very
beautiful.
Nicely done.
59.
Least a one visit win. That's too technically.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
60.
Lovely.
67.
Important pot here. Nicely done.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
68. Mm-hmm. 75.
Gently does it.
76.
This should be pretty straightforward.
83.
No more than half a chance here. 84.
That's gonna be a tough one, is it? Oh, that's okay.
90.
I was going to play pink to get on that red, but I'm going to play the blue, I think.
96.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion. That's well played with the rest.
97.
97. Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
What a century that is.
102.
Only the colours remaining. What a top shot that is.
104.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
107.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's a beauty.
/111.
Playing for the middle pocket.
111. Oh, can't leave. I'll stop there.
James Cahill. 111. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And that is the frame.
So he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Barry Hawkins to break.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
Red and green.
That's an excellent shot.
There you go. It's a bit awkward, this is.
This is no gimme.
Great opening round.
One. Eight. Nine.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
16.
I'll be very careful here because I may not have the gap.
Delicate touch required here.
17.
Been lucky not to be on a red from this.
24.
It's a little bit fucked, to be honest. I'd have been far enough for that one, it wouldn't have been so bad, but I'm gonna have to play this one. Which, don't get me wrong, isn't the most difficult I've played. I might miss it, but I need to miss the red nearest the black. Slide off two cushions. That's the hardest bit about this shot.
It In goes the cue ball.
And that's what I was worried about.
Foul. James Cahill, 24. Barry Hawkins, 4.
Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown. Sake. Well, that needs to wobble.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. Careless.
Foul. Barry Hawkins, 4.
Oh, it checked. Fucking hell.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
Mr. Power. Oh, I must have just got enough of it.
Pot. Brilliant.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
One.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Chagrin back in the brain.
Beautiful.
Really impressive cueing.
Straight onto a red. Anywhere on the left-hand side is going to get me a red.
Four.
It's how I take him now, though, because that will get me a blue. Playing that one's the easiest one, but I'm not guaranteed a black or a pink. As with that one. And it doesn't go in that corner pocket, so I'm going to have to go back up here.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
Excuse me, guys.
Five.
Again, you get on the left side, you're going to pretty much guarantee a red.
10.
And again, I've still got the same issue. This one here is different now in the fact that I've got an angle to be sort of here. But I'm pushing my luck a little bit, so I'm going to try and stay away from it if I can.
He's playing the pot here.
See, the black's on from this
Brilliant
angle.
Shot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
Which I'm going to have to consider 11. Because pink's tough, but the blue is just another level, really. The yellow would have been on its spot. I'd have took that all day long. But I'm going to have to take the black from this angle, I think.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
There you go.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
No.
18.
In this one. Should have that same angle, guessing.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
Wow.
And he's missed it.
That's my own fault
James
for being
Cahill,
fucking...
18.
I didn't want to run past too far and snooker myself on the black.
Six.
And I should have. Should have just done that.
Seven.
And now he should win this frame now. And that's where it starts to get away from you. That's silly, that is. Very, very
14.
Silly.
15.
Especially 22. When he's just going to keep doing that. Even if he gets out of position, he's just going to...
23.
Nail it.
30. 32.
It's highly unlikely
36.
He is going to end up missing.
37.
Oh, nice for that black to go in.
44.
Just 51. Bullshit.
52.
Now, can he get on the 56.
Yellow? 56.
Oh, he's going to get it, isn't he? Yeah.
58. 61. Frame conceded. Frame, Barry Hawkins.
Well played.
It's bullshit. That's all right. Fucking bullshit.
Well, this is developing into a very tight match. Both players refusing to...
deserve to lose a frame, but some of the shots that he pulled off was just a little bit...
Thank you. The third frame.
Yeah.
James Cahill to break.
We need to get on this. We need to win this next frame, and that's short. Don't want to play this competition again. I think I said that last time. And how you get away with that, I do not know. If that blue and pink's going to save me here. I think I've left that pot and angle on and that red on the right. Oh, no, I've left that one. Oh, fuck's
one.
Sake. Really? Come on. Get him fair, son.
Eight. Nine. 16. 17.
You ain't getting into reds from that. That's a sure fact.
23. Barry Hawkins.
Get the safety stuff down. You're not doing it right. Don't get it. Full top off of the top cushion is normally 29 from bolt cushion to top cushion and back. Get the green. Oh, I fucking hate how I do. Every time.
This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
Right.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. What a top shot that is.
One.
He'll play this with plenty of power. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
Not the worst, but it's not the best. Pink safe.
Eight.
's looking to pop this into the right corner. Excellent shot.
Nine. Sixteen.
17. Nicely positioned for the black.
17.
17. Is that too far? Nope, not. Don't mind, I read to left centre.
24. 25.
Better. Get a bit of a rhythm. We need to win this frame. To go 2-1 up is better.
32.
2-1 down, we're struggling.
Pace is critical here. He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
33.
Red to right centre I've played for. Could have played it shorter than that and had the one below the pink spot, but I've played for this top one here.
40.
Rightly or wrongly.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. Great shot.
Great cueing there.
41.
Please don't 45. Tell me that I've snookered myself. What I was going to say. Fucking Jesus.
Tough shot coming up.
Oh, yes. What a pop.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
46.
He's played that very well.
53.
Nice position on the black.
I bought one of the two, should go in 54. This right corner, but we will double check. Yeah. We should be looking at. Perfect, that is. Perfect.
61.
Off really.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Excuse me again.
69.
Just as red needed.
That's an excellent pot.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
70.
No, don't go in the fact. I was gonna say it gives me a chance, I think.
Well, he's taking it on. Beautiful pot.
73.
Nicely positioned for the red.
80. 81.
Rid of that then, didn't it?
87.
Just the colours remaining on the table now. Delicate touch required here.
Shouldn't have lost that last frame. We should be going in 3-0 now.
92.
The next round. Silly leaving that red over the jaws like that.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
A lot of people are saying, I don't know why they play it dead weight. It doesn't work, eh? Well,
it goes.
When you're not trying to roll past 96. So far, but you don't want to second guess all the spin you need to put on it to stop it. It's tough. You know, it is tough. That's too far. That's rubbish, that is.
What a brilliant century.
I wanted that to go almost to just below the middle pocket. Now I'm going to have to double it. No, I'll be able to just run pot it.
This is no gimme.
Nah, not enough. Well, apologies again, guys, for the no clearance again. Colours leave
James
me
Cahill,
again.
101. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Barry Hawkins to break. One.
I'm going to try to get on the black, but try to hold for the blue.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Four.
That's covered by the red nearest to it.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Brilliant.
Yeah, there's a gap, but I still think it's worth taking on.
Top shot.
Because there's reds available.
Five.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. The split looks good to me.
I got it full ball, so that helped. Not worried about that one blocking the pocket. 12. I've got one to the right centre if I really want it. And I've got the plant if I need it. So not going to take the plant, only because it's not worth it, because the black is hard to get on. I'm not looking to
play
pop
this softly.
The pink after this, though. Because I don't really want it on its
13.
Spot, blocking those reds.
Gently does it.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a tough one.
18.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
19.
That's a better shot. Let's move that well out the way.
26.
That's still on. Wouldn't have mattered if it wasn't, because the blue and pink's available. Again, no problem. Red's the right centre, left corner.
34.
That's not so good. Unless that pink goes, that is not good. Oh, it does. I've been let off there. I don't really want to put the pink, like I said, back on its spot with those reds by it, but to be honest,
this pot to drop into
I've got
the pocket.
No choice. Is that is much better for us right now.
41.
Bear in mind, probably won't need those two. Just work on the rest.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot.
He's playing very well here.
42.
Looking to play this softly. Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Great technique, superb cueing.
52.
I thought that passed and I didn't check.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. No problem there.
Great cueing.
53.
Not easy to get on, are they? Left side of the table, a single red on its own is probably the obvious choice. It is the only choice. Only I haven't got... Oh, I have got the angle. No, I haven't got the angle. Right, hang on then. Short this out then. Be low side, left to black for red to right corner. Tell you what, let's just try that for now. We pop the blue, don't matter if we miss. Don't get on a red.
He's missed it.
Fucking blue. I might just get away with that. Depends what that red does to just blow the pink. He might play
James
that to the centre.
53.
He did. Bollocks.
One.
Now, this is another
Six.
One which could end up going the other way. Should have made sure that blew.
Seven.
And I was on 14. That red, you know. Oh, dear.
15.
Dear, oh 20. Dear. It is not good.
21. 26.
Right to the right corner.
27.
Yep. What a fucking joke.
34.
Gonna be 2-2, guys. I struggle in this tournament. I have no idea why.
39. 42. 46. 51. 57.
Fantastic. I can't fucking believe
clearance.
I just fucking
Brilliant.
Lost that.
Frame conceded.
Frame really needed the fucking blue.
That's the frame in the bag. So close.
Wow.
Just one more frame required for victory.
Thank you, the fifth frame.
Can't lose this.
James
don't
Cable
want to play this fucking shit competition. Again. Shocking. Shockingly bad. No, don't go in, Brain. Oh, it's in. Fucking Jesus.
That's a careless shot.
That's a fucking free ball as well.
Foul. Barry Hawkins. Four. Free ball.
They never take a free ball. Now sit down. Now sit down. Gently. Gently. Don't know if there's a snooker.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
Right. I don't go, does it? You bastard.
He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake?
He's got away with that. I was just about to throw my toys right out the pram then. Actually, I need to hit this harder.
That's a really good split, and this is a real.
I didn't want to risk leaving the white in with the reds. Blue passes. I think we got one. The yellow.
Long pot, right up his street.
Simply wonderful.
Six.
Playing this with a lot of power.
Throw it to me.
Seven.
Nope. Reach a bit of the pocket there. I'm leaving a red no matter what here. There's no dramas. Need to get on that left side and that gap between those two reds. I want to get that black back on the spot. This might be a good opportunity.
Nicely positioned
to do
for the blue here.
Ah, it's not quite high enough.
Ben.
Got to be a little bit careful here because keep taking yellows isn't helpful.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Down it goes.
Red, blue,
excellent
pink.
Excellent cueing.
12.
Red on a pink spot. If we can do this,
playing this with plenty of power,
no issues there.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Ah, now I'm fucked. I need a fucking
13.
Yellow. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to try a snooker. Now let's see what goes. It's all blocked. I just need to touch it. I don't even need to snooker. I've got to be careful because. Got it.
That's the result he was after.
That's what I needed.
13.
It's a foul, mate. You just hit yellow. Okay.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
I need to move him. Blue's on. I hope. It's not, is it? It's too far.
One. He's taking this yellow on.
Great pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Lord,
stop.
Superb.
Red to the right of pink would be beautiful, but I don't think
Three.
It can be. That one is, though. Trouble is, it's leaving me nothing. This is tough, guys. I'm going to fucking really struggle. If I let him in, it's game over. And then
he's
we'll be on
the
to
right
the English Open.
Here. What a top pot that was.
He's queuing extremely well here.
Didn't work out too bad, but again, I'm getting the yellow again.
Four.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
What a wonderful pot.
Six. Seven.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
Nicely played.
12.
Let's get some points on the board now.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
18.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Well, an excellent pot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
I can come back a little bit more than that, can I?
19.
This is still shit.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautifully done.
Simply wonderful.
It's a little bit more than I wanted it to, really.
21.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
That fucking black's on there.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
22.
Should be able to go on and off the side cushion for the red in the right centre, left as you're looking now. Red nearest the pink spot.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
Quality queuing there. Really good.
29.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
I think we might just steal this
Bid.
Now.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
35.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
I'm going to roll this black in because that red in the left centre.
36.
Just the black needed now. No problem there.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
43.
Oh, apologies that it's taken so long, guys.
This
I
is a
really
half chance.
I didn't mean it to be like this.
That's a
five frames
ball.
Is not what I was hoping to play in this round. But to be fair, he had like one chance in both of those frames he won, and it sort of messed me up a little bit. So, apologies for that.
49.
He's going for the left corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
50.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
58.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Ah, tried to force it to get back across the table for the yellow. Never mind. That is it for the end of this episode. Guys, appreciate watching. If you're not already subbed, please sub, guys, leave a like and a comment, and I will see you for the semi-final.
James Cahill, 58. Frame conceded, frame and match. James Cahill.
He's come through this quarter-final, and now the semi-final beckons.